You know, yesterday I came by to check on the house to secure everything before the storm hit, and it started raining about noontime, and the wind started picking up, and it hasn't let down since. We picked everything up. We're here to check everything out today, and looks like it's still been quite a bit of damage. My fence is blown over a little bit, both sides. Need to repair that. My siding is coming off, but actually it's minimal damage compared to what I've seen other people have so far. So